Hello guys, Mr. Murphy Gaming 100 here, and today I've got a beast team to make. I haven't made a video in like forever, but anyway, first player going in, Diego Alves, 1.5k, is an absolute brick wall and goal. Honestly, he's the best I've played with so far. Left back, we go with Jordi Alba. Pace, beast, don't need to say anymore, 7.5k, solid defender, as well as, obviously guys, second in form, golden, got him for 35.5k, just because of the market crash, and trust me guys, you want to try and get these players as fast as you can. Second defender is Diego Silva, got him for 25k, he is sick, honestly. And right back is Dani Alves. He is pacey. The wing, like the left backs, are pacey, and the actual defend, like centre backs, are just amazing. They're always well. They work well there. So for left centre mid, we're gonna go with Iniesta. Got over 23,000 coins. An absolute beast. He wins headers a lot as well. So I don't know why, but yeah, he does. In central midfield, we're gonna go with Verratti. He is honestly like a magician on the ball. He's so good. Right centre mid, we go with Toni Kroos. Everyone knows how good he is. Don't even need to explain. Got him for 11k. Probably going to be cheaper. But yeah, make sure you try and get these players now. So in the central attack midfielder, we're going to go with Isco. I did have Ibra there, but Ibra wasn't performing as well, so I just chucked him out and put Isco there, and he was amazing. Left striker, we're going to go with Karim Benzema, which I bought for 23k, and honestly, he is an absolute beast. He plays better than he actually looks, to be honest. And Lacazette as well, he is an amazing player. I got him for about 10k. Like, this whole team is awesome. So Benzema, 23k, pretty fast, good fight attack, awesome. Lucky Vert, 11k, really fast, great dribbling, amazing finishing. Isco, great dribbling and decent passing. He's got well-rounded stats, so he's a really good player to use. Iniesta, everyone just knows how good he is. He's insane at dribbling and he's got really good passing, which we will need throughout the midfield. Verratti, he's got in like pretty good stats as well, for 3k as well, 87 dribbling and 83 passing, which also we need throughout the midfield. He's like well-rounded card. Toni Kroos, his long shots are amazing, his dribbling's really good, and his passing's just insane, everyone knows how good he is. Jordi Alba, pace, beast, honestly. And I've just got this guy, but honestly, 90 defense and 85 physical. He's literally everywhere, as well as Diego Silva, with 90 defense. So pretty much the whole back of the team are just pacey, and it's literally like a brick wall. They're always there. I played one match and absolutely destroyed this guy, and he had a really good team as well. But I played one match and won it 3-0. The goals will be shown later on within the actual video itself. But so we go into a game after like four times trying to search for the game, because like everyone's opening packs, and which I will try and do tomorrow on the 16th, which this will probably be uploaded on the 16th, but I will try and make a video for later on the 16th when all of the team years get released. So here you can see my stats are 85 attack, 85 midfield and 84 defense. And here, as I say, my defence are literally there. They're just like stopping like every time. And that's not the only time they do it either, trust me. It's not the only time. So they get through again, and my defender is once again there. Gordon is always there, he never lets me down. He's like an amazing player. So they win through on the ball again. My defender gets him off the ball. Well, nearly gets him off the ball. He's done a good job of trying. they're just always there, they're always in the right place. They're literally insane. I love this defense, and actually I love the whole team. So Benzema runs through. I'm not good at FIFA, I don't do skills, even if I have done like skill tutorials, or not even tutorials, but not like skill things, I just don't do it. So there again, my defender got him off the ball, easy, he was just there waiting for him, and again, intercepted the pass, and easily got him off the ball. Like, my players are constantly there waiting for them. And the defence isn't bad either, the defence is really strong. As you can see with the inform got in and the Thiago Silva. See, the defence is just constantly there. He manages to get through my defence, or not even get through it, but get like near my goal a couple times, like a fair amount of times. And yeah, his whole team is good. I really don't get how he managed to miss that shot. I just no. How did he manage that though, guys? That could have easily been a goal. But yeah, once again, defense is there waiting for him. Gets it off the ball.
Between the two of them, try and get the ball. That should be a penalty, it is!
So, at this point, I've just noticed as well that I've missed some goals that I've scored. But, it's alright. The attack is strong anyway, but I did manage to get this goal in. I don't know why I put the other goals in the video. I think it's just like needed them or something. I don't know why, but yeah, I did get a goal with Lacazette, which was just a sly goal. I don't even know how, and Verratti managed to like flip it off the post or something like that. But yeah, this is a good team. Like, it's probably one of my like favorite teams, like my favorite teams I've made on FIFA so far. So yeah, guys, this team would probably roughly cost around you'll be able to get it under 100k. It's such a sweaty team, but as I said, make sure to get these players like before the actual team of the year goes, because they won't be this cheap for long. So yeah, so as I say, these players won't be this cheap for like as long as you think. They will go back up after the market crash, and to be honest, I lost 40k from selling my Ibra. I got him for 130k, I sold him for 90k. I don't know why I decided to open up packs to see if we get some like team of the years, like the defenders. I didn't get anything. So yeah. So just get this team, it's OP. Probably, as I say, it's one of the best teams I've used. The defense is strong, midfield is amazing, and the attack force is insane. Easy to get the ball upfield, and the defense is always there. So guys, if you enjoyed this video, make sure you leave a like.